ever wondered why some people just do horrible things for what appears to be no reason? I have an answer to this question. You see, most crazy people don't know they're crazy. Most. But a few of them do. The ones that know they're demented hide their dark intentions, because they know that the ensuing asylum or jail time that they will suffer if they do rape and kill that woman for no reason is not worth the fun they will have from acting out their deepest, darkest desires. This is why the people that seemed normal suddenly massacre and torture others. These people eventually stop caring about the consequences, or just couldn't stand holding off the madness anymore. You may be asking, just how do I know how these monsters act? Well, I am one of them, and I am among you. I could be the bagger at the grocery store, that hot guy sitting across from you at the bar, or the teacher at your child's school. I hide in plain sight, and I have had much practice concealing what I am. You won't know until I strike, and then it will be far too late. All you can do when you are my prisoner is pray that I will make your end quick. I won't make your end quick. I like to watch you scream in agony as I... I'll finish this later. It looks like you're about to wake up.